It's amazing, isn't it? Our blue planet. The only planet in the solar system that's surface is covered in liquid water. But less than 1% of that is fresh water. Drain the salt water away, paint a picture of our freshwater world, and these are the veins that carry the precious lifeblood we all depend on. A liquid with an almost mystical importance to humankind. And when you look at our human story through this water lens, as we have been doing for the past year, you start to see the extent to which the water molecule has shaped our destiny. And while our water history is an epic success story, it's also a story of a dangerous dependence, with an uncertain ending. Because now we face a difficult question. Are we about to become victims of our own success?